And Baltimore City adds another homicide to the year, now up to 337 for 2021. Now, just before 11 Wednesday night, a 34-year-old woman was found shot on Edgewood Road in Northwest Baltimore. She died at the hospital. There is no word on a suspect or motive. Anyone with information on the shooting is urged to call police.